Welcome to our Family Yahab Daily Gospel Readings.
A reading from the Gospel according to John, chapter 21, verses 20 to 25. Peter turned and saw the disciple following whom Jesus loved, the one who had also reclined upon his chest during the supper and had said, "Master, who is the one who will betray you?" When Peter saw him, he said to Jesus, "Lord, what about him?" Jesus said to him, "What if I want him to remain until I come? What concern is it of yours? You follow me." So the word spread among the brothers that the disciple would not die. But Jesus had not told him that he would not die. Just, "What if I want him to remain until I come? What concern is it of yours?" It is this disciple who testifies to these things and has written them. And we know that his testimony is true. There are also many other things that Jesus did. But if these were to be described individually, I do not think the whole world would contain the books that would be written. The Gospel of our Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Thank you very much. May the Lord bless you and keep you in His merciful love.